The ekpyrotic process begins far in the indefinite past with a pair of flat, empty brains sitting parallel to each other in a warped five-dimensional space. The two brains, which form the walls of the fifth dimension, could have popped out of nothingness.